a little bit creepier than last time.
This is scary. I think it's scary. I don't like mechanics, so that scares me.
Okay, maybe it's a little scarier with the light on. Alright. I'm not gonna go back there because there's literally nothing back there anyway. Gives it kind of a spooky feel with the light on. Did so much better with that guy here. It's darker today. Upstairs? Where are some stairs right here? Yeah. This one's not creepy, which makes me feel better. Yep. I liked it so much better with that guy here.
Are you scared?
Not when he was here. Except
I'm scared now.
In that room. It's just like too quiet. I'm not like scared, it's just kind of creepy. When he was here, he was talking to us, he's like, this is probably the last work I'll do before he goes to college.
Oh, he was a high school kid?
Yeah, well.
Dang. That's insane.
I know. He's only been doing like paint. Like that art for like a year.
Oh,
but he's been painting and drawing before, he said. Your phone?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That scared me because I was like, it's not mine. Okay, there's a door here, don't freak out. Like right here.
Is that the one with the body?
Up there.
I'm gonna go first.
No.
You've been here.
I know. That's why I don't care.
You can go.
I'll go down here first. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I feel like it was just a lot better with that guy here. You want to go up there?
Yeah.
I don't want to go this one in front of me. It doesn't, but it just, I don't like it.
It looks like there's a bedroom.
Or an office, because there's like a spot for windows. Right in front of like, I don't know. I'm going down. Or do you want to look in there?
No.
You don't want to look in there?
No.
Wait, well, I'm going in here.
Go in there.
I like this one. I mean, I kind of like it.
I saw that on your story.
Yeah, I didn't realize that was up there. Oh, you saw it on my Fensta, probably.
Oh.
It's a cool spot. I don't know if it's that room we were just in or the scariest room here.
Yeah.
would never come in at night.
Nope.
I think we went in here. There's not really anything in there. I have to pee really bad. Okay. That's where the... Last time it scared the rabbit.
What?
Did you hear that?
No.
You didn't hear that?
Mm-mm.
That's weird.
That is so weird.
It's just a frog that, like, doesn't sound like a frog. It makes, like, a squeaky noise. It's a lot cleaner today. You can actually look in it. Before, it was, like, so dirty. Just the fans. Okay, look in this room. Doesn't that freak you out?
Kind of.
Okay, when I first walked by, I like did my light in there and I saw it. And it really freaked me out. But see, like it was clearly a bathroom. There's like paper towel dispenser.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I wouldn't even go back there to spray paint that. Anyway. That door, but there's another way in. It's like wide open. Oh, here, go this way then. Or you can look at it, but there's a better way to get in. Yeah, but go this way.
Okay.
Doesn't that just give you bad vibes? But you can go up there if you get to those stairs, because these stairs are clearly not accessible.
Where are they? Oh, right
there. Yeah, don't know. Okay, it gets creepy and I get uncomfortable because now it's really cold. Yeah, you can actually see in the room with my light. Oh, I didn't know there was another doorway over there. I mean, I did, I guess, but... Alright. You ready? You want to look in this one first? It's just a little closet. Oh, with like holes in the ground. Okay.
That's not the room?
This is the room.
Oh, it's not that dark.
Without the light it is.
There's a door on the other side.
Yeah, it's pretty dark to me. There's the door right there.
Okay.
That's the room I didn't go in. It's like a bathroom, I think, but you wanna go over there?
Sure.
Alright, let's go. Is that you?
Yeah, I
think. Oh, thank God. You really scared me. Okay. Can we promise each other not to scare each other?
Yes.
Okay.
So.
Don't do that. How much would you, if you could get paid to go in that hole, would you?
It probably just leads back out.
Oh, this is nothing.
Yeah, it just goes back out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going in there.
Neither.
You want to go upstairs? All right, let's go upstairs. I wonder where that one goes to. Probably, I mean, just outside.
Yeah, I think it's outside.
All right, ready to go upstairs?
That is so scary.
It's upside down. The directions.
What?
Look at the paper. It's upside down. Okay. Maybe we should go up these one by one. Like one at a time.
Why?
Because they're like busted.
You should be fine. That's fire.
Yeah, I know. It's up here. Something right here. There's a broken security camera.